Well, no more masks on the bus for Onalaska school students. Citing the newest guidance from the CDC, the district announced today it will no longer require students to wear masks on any school transportation.